confessed school shooter Nikolas Cruz is due to appear before a judge today. Cruz faces the death penalty if convicted of the massacre at MSD. 17 people were killed, 17 others wounded. His lawyers say he would plead guilty to murder and attempted murder in exchange for a life sentence, but prosecutors have rejected that idea. Cruz is also charged with assaulting a corrections officer in jail.